That would work.
Yeah.
KP's on the way with his first three out of the corner. D'Angelo Russell did have a 35-point first half last year against the Mavs playing with Golden State. Made nine threes in that first half, and he has one tonight. Edwards bumped in the lane. Deep three, Russell. Luka and Kleba, the two players to sub out. Now Porzingis operating on the block. He'll give it up to Brunson into the game and immediately puts up a three-pointer that's offline.